This short video tutorial demonstrates how to use Snapverter on your smartphone or mobile device to create accessible content. To do this, be sure you've first installed Snapverter from the Chrome Web Store on your Chromebook, PC, or Mac. You'll also need to install the Google Drive app on your mobile device from the App Store or Play Store. To start using Snapverter on your phone, open the Google Drive app. Then find your Snapverter folder. This should be in the My Drive section of your Google Drive account. You should now see four subfolders used for the different stages of file conversion. Open the Drop Here to Convert folder. Tap the plus sign in the top right corner of the screen to add a file to this folder. Then choose Use Camera. Snap a photo of your document or worksheet that you would like to convert. When you're satisfied with the photo you've taken, select Use Photo. This will add the photo to your Drop Here to Convert folder and will begin the conversion process. After a few minutes, your photo will be converted to an accessible PDF that you can find in the Finished folder. You can now easily share your PDF with students and colleagues right in Google Drive. For students that use Read and Write for Google, they can open the PDF and use Read and Write for Google to read and work with the text. For more information on Snapverter and other Google Apps for Education products from TextHelp, visit texthelp.com.